It's graduation day at the U.S. Naval Academy, and the cadets are listening to their commander-in-chief, President Roosevelt, who gives a little fatherly advice.
Before you actually become bachelors of science, let me stress that in the days to come, you do not place too much emphasis on the word bachelor.
Take heart.